What if it's just between a lady that is good in bed and a lady that can cook?
Oh, good in bed. We can hire a cook, man. Are you being serious? I'm not going to sleep with the cook. I'm going to sleep with my wife.
Man, that's the hard question. But I think I would say my stomach comes first. I can put my stomach before sex. Yeah, I can do that.
I don't have a favorite thing. I don't like to have a favorite thing because I think I'll get tired of it. So I can't really choose one side. I think I want the total package, man. Be good with everything that you do. I don't know how to. I can't make a choice because
Oh my God, if you look at me, man, if you look at me, you can know I like the. So that's my answer, man, yeah.
I can handle cooking already, you understand what I'm saying? You understand? Sex rule the world. It's very important.
I don't eat a lot. You can see I'm a skinny guy.
It has to be. But she has to be good sexually already, you understand what I'm saying? That's what's up.
Man, believe in you. The question is tough. Okay, I'll say, for me, I can cook. I can naturally cook. So I'd rather go with a woman that is good in bed than teach her how to cook. And everything will be okay. So that's just how it is, Nick.
Man, I'm gonna have to pick the bed acrobatics because, you know, I like most of my favorite food, plantain. I can fry it myself. So let's just do the bedroom. You understand? Ching guy, you know what I mean? So I'm domestic like that, so it's balanced. Yeah. So be good in bed, I'll be good in the kitchen.
Dramatics,
you know what I mean? It's bad. Bad guy.